Hello everyone. So here in Germany, if you want to buy a dog from a breeder, then either you have to look for a organization or some private breeder. But for us, I'm not really sure for the private one, but for us, we got our dog through club or organization or Verein in German. So we waited like 1 year or more than 1 year for this breed, Eurasian. So the first one we got canceled because they didn't want to wait for us because we wanted to go have an holiday first. So we got a cancellation to meet the dog or to have the dog. So this is the second call or attempt from another organization who have an Eurasian breed. So we got a call that they have a dog, but unfortunately he been to other family already like for 4 months, and then they gave him back to the breeder because of a personal matter. So we got him, and well, that's it. So it's and also for the name, we cannot just give him name or give them name if it's from the breeder. So the breeder has the one to give name to the dog. So it's not easy to just but I think for some they can do so. I'm not really sure though, but for us, the dog, the name Aikido, it's from the breeder, and he got everything as well, like
Kids.
personal information, ID, and also vaccination and so on, papers and so on. So
hello. Ja.
Kira, komm.
Komm weiter. So we were really
Let's
lucky because he been raised really well, and well, in a way he really learns fast and also easy. So yes, we're having fun teaching him new tricks and new commands and so on.
Gut, prima. Rollen, rollen. Super.
Aikido. Komm her. Da. Ja. Oh, sitz, sitz. Super. Gut. So here in Germany, you will be paying taxes for your dog yearly where we are living. And there is also a tasso. It's an implant. It's a chip implanted on his body. So in case if we lose him, then it can be scanned where he, if he been found, then
we got the information or he got the information, then he will be bring back to us.
Aikido!